Hey guys, how are you doing today? Hope you guys had a great 4th of July, and as always, don't forget to stay awesome. That's the important part. In today's video, we are doing some more Forza Horizon, some more drifting, so we are going to choose a car. Well, actually, I did choose a car the other day, but I never actually used it. I chose the Bentley. So let's go to our garage and just go and double check to make sure everything's up and up and going, should I say. There it is, obviously over there. That's not where I wanted to go, to my garage. Tuning I want to do, because it's all-wheel drive, and for the most part, I want to change the drivetrain so it's rear wheel, like that, basically. But it does drop the power immensely, but yet again, it's not a big deal. We can always boost up some other bits and pieces in the future. Let's just have a look. Anything there? Not really worth it. Nice big ass spoiler. We can always tell, we can drop it. No, we will leave the wing on there because it looks nice and beastly. The little sports wing. I'm going to leave it pretty much all stock. Now, the whole car is pretty much stock. I haven't changed a thing. The only thing I've changed is I've just converted the drivetrain from all-wheel drive to rear-wheel drive. The power hasn't shifted. The weight has shifted slightly less, as you can tell. But other than that, nothing really. So anyway, it's balanced. It cost me 10 grand. Happy days. And let's get down to it. And as always, guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share the out of this video. And as always, stay awesome. Always appreciate your support. I'm out. Peace.
Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Okay guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Now that was basically a fully stocked Bentley Continental Supersport 2017 model. Now we are gonna fully upgrade it and see the difference in handling and yeah, just see how it all performs all together. Now you got the first feeling of it, now you'll get the full feeling of a fully performed Bentley Continental Super Sport. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you do, you know what to do, smack a like, comment down below, let me know what you guys see of the content, and as always, stay awesome, share the love. I'm out. Peace. Well guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment down below, let me know what you guys think of the content, and as always, stay awesome guys. I appreciate the support. I'm out. Peace.